Kumba, they are also a good side. We have seen they have been having a good run in this season in the University Football League. They managed to eliminate the defending champions, that is the Uganda Martyrs University. So it means they are not an easy side, but we are well prepared. The players are working to see that they can produce the best results. We have seen Kalema is also back. He wasn't there in the other round that we played with St. Lawrence, so he's back on training. Oh, it is not easy because this is a stage which takes us to the finals, so we have to work very hard. We have to give the players the right tactics to see that they can showcase their talents, because we know University Football League has got vast talents. So I will not talk about the past talents, but the current talents that we have, we need to prepare them very well to see that the league gives the best outcome, so that we can have good products this season that can be exposed in our league and also in the diaspora.
We play against Kampala University in their home in Luzira. The team is prepared, if we can say. And the preparation is in that we know the stage that we have reached, the semi-final. We have also not been here for quite some time. And so the boys are training hard to make sure that we put up a show that we can be able to play a final. Now we can no longer speculate that where are we know where we are now at least. And what we are training for is that how do we go and put up a good performance in their home, probably kill the game from that side, and then come back here and play for formality. That's what we want. But we know the challenge ahead of us. We know that the University of Kampala has been in this league also for some time, and they have also won before, and we have not done that. So they have a bit of pedigree, and they have more experience. Their coach is also experienced. We know that. We also know that the pitch is big. We know those facts. So we go into the game prepared with those facts, and the boys are training towards that. So we are hopeful that we can go and pick points there and probably advance to the next level.